The final rounds for Dr. Whitney Temple in Grand Forks on this Wednesday morning. Her body escorted past the clinics and Altru Hospital where she worked. Temple died of cancer earlier this week. In a final note left as part of her obituary, she thanked everyone who supported her benefit on April 13th and all the medical staff involved in her treatment. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.